fed up of them calling in problems and using up our limited resources. The only real issues they ever had were some angry townsfolk with a kitchen knife. To the twins that alienate everyone by telling them they deserve to get gobbled up by monsters for daring to be afraid. Sounds unlikely. Unsettling enough without suddenly sprouting horns. Don't forget this kindness we've shown you here tonight. We could have thrown you in the dungeons for what you've been withholding, but I'd rather not see someone else disappear. Though our beliefs may differ, we are here to protect you. Thank you. with secrets. I can't wait until all of this is over, if it ever will be.
Some mortal years ago, I had an argument with my father. It ended in my departure to your realm. He was unhappy with me leaving and tried to prevent me crossing over. I had to go into hiding, and in the journey between, it's possible I might have damaged the boundaries between our worlds. Here in this town,